There's a popular quote going around at the moment. The person you will be in 5 years is based on the books you read and the people you hang around with today. This is quite true, but it applies to everything else as well. The person you will be in the future is based on everything you do today, the people you hang around with, but more so the people you listen to, the opinions you believe, the books you read, or the videos you watch. All the information you take in, positive or negative, will affect your future. The workouts you do or don't do, that will show up in the future. The foods you eat today will affect your future on a visual and energy level. The same is true with your thoughts and information. What you feed your mind will shape your future. If all you do is take in garbage, guess what your future is going to be made up of? Commit to feed your mind with successful thoughts and surround yourself with those who have the same ambition. It doesn't matter where you get your information from. You may read, you may get it from podcasts or videos. It doesn't matter. Just make sure you keep feeding your mind every day. Your future self is begging you to show some discipline. Your future self is begging you not to be like the rest, to learn more than the rest, to work harder and smarter than the rest. Your future self is begging you to do the work now so you can enjoy later. If you don't feed your mind with success, it will rot with mediocrity. What you do every day will dictate your future. What you want out of life, you must put it in. If you want success, put it in there. If you want health and fitness, put it in. If you want peace and happiness, put it in. Your actions will equal your results.
My mind is strong. I am strong. My thoughts are strong. My beliefs are strong. My life is strong.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.